No part is ever completely done, because as I move around and add to and sometimes subtract from this composition, I can see something out of place and what needs going, what needs keeping, what needs editing, when it needs to be left well enough alone.